Hello everyone, I'm Chima of Chima Time and Okay Must Make Time, and welcome back to my channel. Thank you so much for commenting on my Kayakizaka 46 review and react videos. I'm really enjoying your comments and your feedback, so thank you very much everyone. I'm still very much new to Kayakizaka 46, so there is a lot that I personally do not know, so your comments really do help me in learning a little bit more about them, about what their videos mean, what their lyrics are about and everything like that. It's really, really helpful and it's given me more to look forward to from the group itself. So today we are going to be doing another react video. This request, or these requests, are from Augustus Waters Augustus and Kaneki Triple X, and this is for Grasu Oware, which is their most recent single, I do believe. But yeah, I'm going to be checking out Grasu Oware today, the A-side to their most recent release. I don't know anything about this PV. I've seen the covers for it and I adore the covers, but most Nogizaka 46 and Kayakizaka 46 covers for the singles themselves I really do enjoy. They have some beautiful photography going on and this is no different. So yeah, I'm hoping that the video ties in somehow to the photography, but I also want it to be a bit different. We're going to see. Hopefully it's a good video, but knowing this being Kayakizaka 46, it will be a wonderful video. Anyways, I will give my thoughts on it at the end. This does not have any subtitles on it, so I will not know the translation yet, but I will try and find it later on. So we're just going to be focusing on the video itself right now, so let's check it out. So in 3, 2, 1, full screen and clicky click, go. Okay, that's an interesting opening. Oh, straight into the song. Wow, I love how her hair is in that. I like that it's covering one eye. She looks really cool. She looks very boyish, very ikemen. Whoa, she's leading a crowd. That's great. Oh, this just makes me think of a musical. I'm not gonna lie, it makes me think of West Side Story for some reason. This song is really cool though, from the get-go it's very cool. Oh, that camera shot. Oh, look, how they look, the solar flare. Oh, I love where they are, that building, that garage, well not garage, but, whoa. Okay, I'm in love with this song. This is a good song. I need to find this song. Yeah, it really reminds me of a musical, and I kind of love it, because I love musicals. Oh wow, that's a powerful move, just like shoo. I've been dabbing. I like that we're going from these very full shots of all the members to, like, you know, just a single shot of one member all alone. Everything else is very open. You can see how expansive it is. But it's also very empty. I love that. The contrast is really nice between those two shots of, like, fullness of the members, the emptiness with one member. That's nice. Oh my god, these shots are beautiful! Ah! Oh my gosh, I love this move. I think I love this choreography. It's so fierce. This is a fierce video. Oh, you know what, I'm getting Footloose vibes now. I'm just getting complete musical vibes, and I know that there's probably no reason to believe that this is based off of any musicals of any kind. I'm just taking it off of what's in my mind at the minute, but honestly, it reminds me of musicals. Like, just the fierceness of the moves, how they're dressed, how they're all reacting and interacting, and I'm getting tummy flips and my heart's beating. This is beautiful cinematography. Oh wow, I like the smash TV, because obviously like we've opened with the TV in a way, and there's fire in the cup. I just want a headbang. This is amazing. Their choreography is so precise. It's like, I don't see a lot of this in a lot of J-pop groups, I'm not gonna lie. Like, a lot of J-pop groups do not have the synchronization or, you know, the sharpness that Kayakizaka 46 do. They take formation dancing to another level. Incredible. Okay, and you know what, this isn't even like one of their more complicated or intricate PVs. This is, in terms of its style, in terms of its aesthetic, where its location is and everything, it's simple in the fact that it's done on one location and that they don't really divert from many different shots, but they angle it differently, they move it differently. And that's what makes it unique in its own way. And that's what I love about music videos, even the simplest ones. Because if you set a shot a certain way, do it high, do it low, do it sweeping, whatever, do a drone or whatever, it can make the PV look so much more expensive. And, you know, with the fire and everything, and with how the members look, how they're dancing, how fierce it is, how much it moves. This video does not feel static in any way possible, and oh my gosh, it's amazing. I really like it. And I can't really say much else other than I really like it. And it's made me feel so giddy, and you know, that I've watched the other Kayakizaka 46 PVs recently, and they've not really had this effect on me as of yet. I think they're all amazing. I think they are beautiful. They are artistic and they are crafted to perfection, as is this one. But there's something about this one. Its simplicity in the fact that it's not in so many different locations, or that there's not really a core storyline here in the video itself. I mean, there is most likely a storyline. But how the choreography is, how the shots affect me, how the members look, how everything is styled, has just really excited me. And it just ignites that love for music videos in me all over again, and film in general, and cameras in general. Like, I love camera work. I love how things are made, and it's amazing. And I really want to see a making of this.
This is amazing.
I enjoyed this. This is sick. This is gorgeous. It's incredible. So yeah, thank you to Augustus Waters, August Waters August and Kaneki Triple X for suggesting this to me. And thank you to everyone who was suggesting me Kayakizaka 46 PVs. They're immensely fun. And I'm looking forward to watching more and really getting into them. So yeah. What are your thoughts on this PV? Do you enjoy it? Who is your favourite member? What parts of this whole video stand out to you? Definitely the camera shots, some of the choreography moves, and just how much it reminds me of a musical for some reason. I really enjoy everything about it. It's gorgeous and it's amazing. So yeah. I hope you enjoyed the PV as well, and I hope you've enjoyed this video. Thank you all for watching, and until the next Kayakizaka 46 react, I'll see you soon in the next video, next time. And keep recommending me some Kayakizaka 46. Anyways, till then, see ya. Bye. Bye.